know what I mean?
His engineer talking.
Yeah, I couldn't just get it any go any quicker. I was getting hotter and hotter by the minute. I thought there was going to be no windows in them. I thought there was windows in them. That's probably no more than all of this.
More cooler than a paper we're playing from the bag, but for a bag, right?
Don't ask him any questions, you won't reply to you. If you'll please the blacksmith, he'll sing his song for you. Sing it here, you'll catch the flames. Watch those bellows blow. Catch the steel flames, they'll fly. The idea. Yeah.
Sort of steer it, you just end up going round, you end up twisting the back end.
What are you trying to do, Dave? Alter the track. Yeah, it's coming around. Oh, here comes Stephen. Kenny, yeah, something's weird about me. Spares.
Captain.
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 Just Dave, actually.
Captain Dave.
Captain!
The worst thing I did was on a bike and I seen some road bollards. I tried to go round them, the other side was a big hole with nothing around it. Went straight down, 4 foot straight down. The bloke said he did a beautiful somersault off his bike. It was on CB125. He said he picked me up, took me to the hospital, put the bike on the back of his van. I was all right, but fucking hell, I was cut to bits. I gave up. I kept getting bashed off by some little bastard with glasses. I wonder who that was. Ken.
Fuck, here! 30 tricks. Do you have it?
Anybody should do you not on?
I did not give any off.
No, him. Steven.
I bumped you once or twice.
I bumped you
once or twice at the same time.
You sore.
It is sore. It's really sore.
Nah, Steven, definitely had you in the streets.
I'm not sure now. When it comes to Monday and you're off the work, you're fucking... You go the way in the legs up the chair and you go, that's one of my arms.
That was actually class.
I was behind you when you were low.
I wouldn't have been nice out here in a rainy day. Like,
I thought it was going to shook it down a minute ago. It went really dark and horrible.
There's a couple of times he tried to run me off the road and ran himself off.
No, was it?
Was it? Actually once.
Thank you.
No, not at the moment.